All right, here we have Terry doing a dumbbell goblet reverse lunge. So, big thing we want to point out here is she's not stepping too far back. Again, we have that 90-degree angle at that front knee and 90-degree angle at that back knee. We've got good flexion at both knees there.